The ability to beat a man, he's shown it all there.
Marcelo.
Couldn't keep it, Marcelo.
He'll feel good about that. A really strong and clean tackle. Matuidi. Khedira.
Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence.
Dybala.
It's a fine stop. A full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Alexandro.
Dybala. Dybala! Threw everything behind that shot and frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy.
Alexandro.
Well, the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Could whip it in from here.
Khedira. Khedira! Straightforward work for the goalkeeper. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
That is a free kick. Carvajal.
Clever ball. It's a strong cross, far post for Benzema.
Oh, poor chap, it's an own goal. It's his responsibility, it's definitely an own goal.
It is, you'd like to try and defend him, but he just didn't make up his mind quickly enough there.
Bad enough to be behind now, but to do it with an own goal is particularly annoying for the team and the player in question.
Well, the hosts here taking advantage of home advantage with the possession last 15. If they carry on like this, they are going to find that equaliser, you have to feel, because they're creating some good chances. It's just been that lack of ruthlessness, really, with a final touch.
He fancies his
chance for the equaliser.
Well, safe hands from the goalkeeper there. Not the most demanding save, but it had to be made.
Yeah, easy, though, to take it a little easy, take your eye off the ball.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Only partially away from danger. Hasn't helped. Very brave goalkeeping coming out like this.
Starting position was right, and he had a lovely turn of pace to narrow down the angle there.
Bale. Modric. Benzema.
Benzema! It's a top effort, really, but it's just too high.
Maybe next time that kind of effort will be on target.
Sami Khedira.
Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily.
To bring them level. Well, they've responded well with the equaliser.
Oh, it's ding-dong out there. Well, they've been knocking on the door for quite a few minutes leading up to that goal. I think they deserve it.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. We've got two added minutes.
On to Ronaldo. And that's the half-time whistle from the referee. 1-1 at the break.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
I must admit, Martin, I didn't see that equaliser coming, but he managed to get it. Really sharp take, and it's breathed new life into his teammates.
And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half.
Lost possession there, Real Madrid.
It's poor work, really. That's a silly tackle, really. Well, that's a yellow card.
Yeah, I don't think there's any choice there from the ref.
Carvajal. Now Casemiro.
Takes the shot on. No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Test of his control now. On it back with an interception. And it's steered back to the goalkeeper, Courtois.
Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass.
Hazard
trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times.
Miralem Pjanic.
Here's De Ligt.
Comes to get it to feet, he's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
Alexandro.
On the attack here. And he's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
Khedira. Probing pass. Now it's offside.
And it looks as though they might be in to score.
Now Casemiro.
Given possession away here. Khedira.
Higuain.
Crafting the through pass. Onside and away.
Pjanic. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Leonardo Bonucci.
Khedira. Dybala.
Terrific tackle.
Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks.
Oh, he has given the penalty. What a chance now.
Well, that was a lazy challenge and it might end up costing his team the match here.
No doubt in the referee's mind about the penalty. And also, no doubt about the colour of the card, it's yellow.
Yeah, maybe a little bit relieved that he wasn't seeing red there, but the referee, I think, has made the right call.
And here we're going to have a substitution. And it seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
A penalty save from the keeper.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's a bold move, isn't it, away from home, but they're confident in doing it.
Modric, typically, through ball. The target for the cross, Benzema at the far post. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job.
And the tackle there is successfully done.
Modric! Good connection, just off target, over the top.
Yeah, that has flown off his foot.
That's another foul, he has been booked.
That easily could have been a second yellow.
I can't believe it, the ref's been ultra generous there. This lad tends to put a bit of whip on these free kicks, needs it here.
And that's a pretty comfortable save. Not the best set piece, but it was on target.
Well, that's a dreadful error. Casemiro.
With Benzema.
He blocked it then.
Miralem Pjanic. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Chance for the keeper to kick it clearer, and he takes that chance.
Promising forward play from them again.
Has a go here!
At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't, spectacularly.
He's a long way out, and sometimes they can catch keepers by surprise, but he was on his toes.
Corner taken by Pjanic. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. Now, can he take them on?
Modric. Bale.
Cross looking for Benzema.
Put away, but not out of harm's way.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock.
Douglas Costa.
Oh, great response from these fans.
Douglas Costa.
Oh, he's kept it out.
Got behind for a corner. This could yet be a decisive moment so late on. Corner swung in. Keeper's ball. De Ligt. Rodrigo Betancourt. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Here's Douglas Costa. Cuadrado.
A chance to whip it in here. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Well, he's given the ball away.
Probing pass.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Three minutes left of the 90-minute match.
Leonardo Bonucci.
Betancourt.
Ramsey.
Trying to steer it through. Douglas Costa.
It's the goal that they thoroughly deserve. You wondered whether they would get it. They're in front now, which is where they really should be. Far, far the better side throughout the game. It's a great moment for the goal scorer and for his team. It surely won the game in the dying moments.
It must have, and it was a really good take as well. Didn't have much time in the box there.
We had seemed to be stuck in a bit of a stalemate, in truth. But this very, very late goal has checked.
And he could get away here. Douglas Costa.
That's a shot well off the mark.
He's better than that, Martin. He really should have hit the target at the least, at the very least, but he's missed by a country mile.
Final whistle. Well, they always say it doesn't matter who scores the goal. And I suppose that's even more applicable when it's an own goal.
Yeah, you take what you can get, don't you? Because it will be on, the shoe will be on the other foot at some stage, and they'll be delighted with that.